This is the Lamborghini edition Segway, but it transforms into the Lamborghini go-kart. Turn it off. All we need to do is unscrew these two screws out. Now we connect it to the go-kart, but first we put the plate on, lift it up, slide it in, tighten up, and then we strap it down. Nice and tight. We put it on right over here. Got our seatbelt and our display screen. It shows you how fast you're going. It's got different modes. We've got our handbrake. And it goes up to 40 kilometers per hour.